How's it going, OZBoy81? Finally got to take out my Toyota 4Runner Extra Cab Red Edition RC 4-wheel drive. So I haven't done much to this. I did get the Bilstein shocks for the rear. Toyota emblem for the back. Put some stickers on there. Little scale driver. I still haven't got the engine bay in there yet, but I plan on ordering that. This is the bumper that it came with. I did get the just eBay aluminum rock sliders, and then the RC four-wheel drive wagon wheels with just the stock tires that most of their kits come with. I actually like these tires. They do pretty good. And then just the SSD scale hubs in the front. Haven't got any in the back yet. I still want to add the light kit. But yeah, it's a pretty fun truck so far. Like I said, this is the first run out in the wild, so I'm not going to go too hard on it. I still want to get the inner fenders so you guys don't see that. But all that stuff will come soon. I do have a blue, metallic blue body for this. I'll probably run that one more. If you watch my video a while back, that's kind of the body that I'll be running on this, so I don't scratch up this one. But hope you guys enjoy this video.